Hi again, this is Tony Comas. I'm still at Budyu in Ibiza city center, near the port, Calle de la Virgen, beautiful street in Dalvila, UNESCO heritage, you all guys must visit. So now I'm gonna introduce you to the new cocktail, a signature drink, the latest on the menu. It's based on a classic, so the colada, but this one's gonna be based on corn. So to make a corn colada, we're gonna use Arrock vodka, Vodka Occitan. This is a vodka based on wheat and hops from Bos Distillery in Montauban, south of France. So to make that drink, I'm gonna use 45 ml of our vodka, which is nice, smooth, with the hop at the second distillation. The hop we use is called Citra. It brings all this mango, like aroma, like mango, tropical, citrus flavor. It's gonna be very nice in our cocktail. Then I'm gonna use our corn colada mix. The corn colada mix is based on corn, coconut milk, soy sauce, and a little bit of condensed milk. So basically you're just cooking the corn, and when you finish and it starts getting the color, you will throw some soy sauce and coconuts in the pan to finish the cooking. Then mix with a bit more coconut milk, some condensed milk, and blend it for maybe 10 minutes to get this very smooth, like silky kind of texture. And we're gonna use 60 ml in our drink. Okay, and to finish that drink, always a little bit of sugar. I'm gonna use 15 ml in that one. Okay. Ice cubes, and I'll shake. Very delicious. I'm gonna then you're gonna single strain that drink, so it's because you want this little ice bits, very refreshing in our hot summer in Ibiza. And to finish that cocktail, we're gonna use some papyrus leaf, and we're gonna use some baby corn that is kept in vinegar for a while, and then as a mise en place, I will just soak it into soy sauce and sugar, get it a bit caramelized, and then I will just slightly toss it before I serve it. And we'll finish that cocktail with a nice grated nutmeg that goes with every tropical drink, and coconut, it always goes well together. So here we have a corn colada at Budyu with Arrock vodka from Bos Distillery. Cheers, everybody.